As well as your KOCO 5 mobile app going into Wednesday afternoon. Temperatures much cooler than today, only getting down into the low to mid 70s, feeling a lot more like spring, but it will be getting busy as we go into next week. Storm threat returns Sunday, Monday. Many chances of rain next week. It certainly could be our wettest week so far this year. For many of us, we're 1 to 2 inches in the forecast. We'll have an update on the storm chances and severe threats moving in next week on KOCO 5 News in the morning.